Hello students, today we will continue our exercise 8.2. In last video we have prepared a table of sine theta of at different value 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. And we have done few sums. In this video we will do same types of sums. First is sine 30 plus tan 45 minus cosec 60 upon sec 30 plus cos 60 plus cot 45. We have to put simple, the value of sin 30 is equals to half, tan 45 as 1, cosec 60 as 2 by root 3, and sec 30 as 2 root 3, cos 60 as 1 by 2, cot 45 as 1. Here we have to, in first step we have to take a LCM. So this is 2 root 2, 2 root 3 is LCM, so this root 3 is multiplied with 1, so we get root 3, and middle 2 root 3 minus 4 upon 2 root 3. In same way, in denominator we have also take a LCM. First of all we have taken a LCM, so LCM is 2 root 3, and 4 plus 3 root 3 plus 2 root 3, so this 2 root 3, 2 root 3 cancel out, so root 3 plus 2 root 3 is 3 root 3 minus 4, and in same way 4, this is 4 as it is, root 3 plus 2 root 3 is 3 root 3. Now we have to eliminate this 3 root 3, we have to multiply with opposite sign. Here 4 plus 3 root 3, and we have to multiply 4 minus 3 root 3 in denominator and numerator both. First of all we have applied, so we get 4 square minus 3 root 3 whole square, so we get result equals to minus 11, and this root 3 is multiplied with 4, again root 3 is multiplied with 3 root 3, and 4 is multiplied with 4, and 4 is multiplied with 3 root 3, so we get this. So by solving this, 12 root 3 plus 12 root 3 is equals to 24 root 3 minus 27 minus 16 is equals to minus 43 upon 11. So minus sign, we have to eliminate this minus sign, so we have changed this minus 43 forward, and minus 24 root 3 upon 11. In same way, question number 5th, 5 cos square 60 plus 4 sec square 30 minus 10 square 45 upon sin square 30 plus cos square 30. This is 5 as it is, cos 60 value is 1 by 2, this is 1 by 2, 4 as it is, sec 30 is equals to 2 root 3 whole square, and tan 45 as 1, and sin 30 is half, and cos 30 is root 3 by 2. We have to just put the values. Now we have to take a 1 by 2 whole square is equals to 1 by 4, and 5 is multiplied with 1, we get 5 by 4. In same way, 2 square is 4, 4 into 4 is 16, and root 3 square is 3, and 1 as it is. 1 by 2 square is 1 by 4, and root 3 by 2 square is 3 by 4. By solving this, we will get easily 67 by 12. Next question is, choose the correct option and justify your answer. Means we have to solve this. Question 1, 2, 10, 30 upon 1 plus 10 square 30. Here we have to put the value of 10, 30 in both the 2, 10, 30 plus 1 plus 10 square 30. And in question 1, we have to put the value of 10, 45, 1 minus 1 square, 1 minus 1 upon 1 plus 1. So this is 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 by 1 is equals to 0 by 1 plus 1 means 2. 0 by 2 is 2. 0 by 2 is answer equals to 0. In same way, sine 2a is equals to 2 sine a, which value is true. So we have to do this sum. In this fourth MCQ we have to, in place of 1030 we have to put the value of 1030, and we have to solve this for all MCQs. First of all, in first MCQ we have 2 1030, 1030 value is 1 by root 3, so we have put it 2 into 1 upon root 3. In same way, 1 plus 1 upon root 3 whole square, so this 2 is multiplied with 1, we get 2 root 3 in numerator. In denominator, this is 1 as 1, and root 3 square is 3. So we have to take a LCM of here. So we get an LCM as 3, and by adding this we get 3 plus 1 upon 3. So this is 2 root 3, and this 3 goes on multiplied with 2, and root 3 is multiplied with 4. So this is, this 2 is cancelled out, and 4, so remains 2. And in above, we have, in numerator we have 3 and 3 root 3. So we have to just multiply root 3 upon root 3. So root 3 becomes 3. So this 3 and 3 cancel out. So answer is root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 is equals to sine 60. So the correct answer is option A. Second question I have explained earlier. Again, I am explaining I have to put 1045 as 1. So 1 minus 1 square upon 1 plus 1 square. 1 minus 1 is 0 and 1 plus 1 is equals to 0. So we get answer equals to 0. Third MCQ. Sine 2a equals to 2 sine a for the value theta equals to a. Suppose sine a, sine 2a equals to 2 into sine 0. So sine 0 equals to 0. In same way, 2 sine a. So 2 into sine 0. 2 into 0 equals to 0. So correct answer is option number A. Fourth MCQ. 2 10 30 upon 1 minus 10 square 30. Here and here only a difference is of minus sign. Above we have plus sign, here we have minus sign. You have to solve the sum in similar way. And at last you have to get a value equals to 2 root 3 into 3 by 2. So this 2 2 cancel out, remaining 3 into 3. I have to multiply numerator denominator root 3 upon root 3. So root 3 become 3. So this 3 and 3 cancel out. Root 3 remaining, root 3 equals to 1060. So the correct option is answer C. Thank you, students.